Julian Weigl chegou ao Benfica em janeiro, ganhou a titularidade na equipa e agora está a fazer pela primeira vez a pré-época ao serviço do Sport Lisboa e Benfica. Está aqui comigo. Hi, Julian. Thanks for being here at Benfica TV. First of all, tell me how is going this pre-season? That it's the first time in Benfica.
Yeah, I think we are all really tired. It's really intense, but we already can see some improvements. All the team try hard to adapt to the idea of the new coach, and yeah, he has a really clear idea of the kind of football, the style he wants to play, and we all try to get in as fast as possible. So the first 2 weeks were really intense, but also really good.
Intensity is the real thing here that you notice this preseason, because Gilbert also told me that he spoke in intensity. It's what you are feeling and also the team.
Yeah, in Germany usually the preseason is also really hard, but yeah, it's probably one of the hardest two for me now. But it's good. We need this in our game. We want to be aggressive. We want to run a lot, and yeah. Make a good pressing, and for this you have to do it in the preseason to get the power for the long season.
You came to Benfica in January, but now you are doing the preseason. What do you think it's going to be for you this preseason? Very important start the season.
It's good for me to have a preseason to get in shape and to improve together with my teammates, to get more together, to know how I play and the teammates. That I can help them the most, and I think it worked really good, and for this it's really important, yeah.
And what do you think about this team and the new coach?
Yeah, the team, we have a lot of quality. It's a good team, nice players with a good character, and yeah, the coach is well known here. He brings a lot to the team. He has a clear idea, and I think we just have to learn from him. He's a great coach with a nice style of football, offensive, and also what the fans like. And he was very successful here, and of course he wants to continue like this, and that's also what we want. We didn't have a good season last year, so we want to bounce back and want to show the people who is the number one in Portugal.
You have now a German teammate, Waldschmidt. How is he doing this first days in Benfica?
Actually, really good. I was speaking with him before his transfer as well, and tried to give him a feeling about the club. And yeah, I think it helped him to know it from one guy here who speaks his language. And we know each other from youth teams and in the national team. So I think he will be a top player for us, and we all can see in the first day that he has a lot of qualities. Of course, he have to adapt, like I also had to do, with the language and with the other players, that they get to know how he likes to have the ball, and even which runs he is doing. But this is normal, and it's good for him to be here early and not coming late in preseason, because then it's complicated to get in the rhythm. So I think it's a great player, and the people here can be happy that he joined the club.
The season starts in less than a month. Is Benfica going to be ready?
Oh, of course. We are not ready yet, but we are on the way to it, and we go step by step. And definitely on the first game we will be at 100%, and the people will see on what we worked, and we are really looking forward to the start, and we also know that there is a lot of work to do.
What do you want to achieve this season in Benfica?
So last year I didn't win one title, so probably winning this year every title is possible, and in Europe coming as far as possible and show Europe what a great club we are, and we want to show that we can compare to the other teams, and this is important to us. But of course we want to be champion, and we want to win all titles who are there. So I'm really looking forward to start the challenges and to show the outside people and the world how good we are.
Now, a different topic, because in Estádio da Luz we're going to have the final, and there's in one side Bayern Munich from Germany, and in the other side Paris Saint-Germain with a coach that you know very well. What do you think is going to happen in the final?
I think it will be a great game because there are both teams who are playing really offensive and have a good style of football. So I think it will be a really, really interesting game. It's sad that we cannot go to the stadium even when it's in our stadium, but it is how it is. So we will watch it at TV, but I think it will be a really intense and good game. So I cannot tell now who will gonna win. I think Bayern was maybe in the semi-final and in the final before, we're showing that they are really, really good at the moment and are in a top shape. But Paris also passed and has a lot of quality, so I think it will be a really tough and exciting game.
Como está o português?
Oh, pouco. Eu falo pouco, mas português muito difícil.
A próxima entrevista vai ser em português?
We can try. We can try.
Vamos tentar?
Sim.
Tentar. Helene. Thank you very much. Ficamos então com as palavras de Julian Weigl, ele que chegou em janeiro no mercado de inverno, agora aqui a dizer que vai ser muito importante fazer a pré-temporada com novos métodos. À semelhança de Gilberto, também falou e destacou a intensidade dos métodos, dos treinos que estão a viver aqui nestas primeiras duas semanas. Ficamos então com as palavras de Julian Weigl.